So obviously, teachers have played a large role in my life. I've had many, many great teachers, but one especially comes to mind when I think about some of my favorite from growing up. When I was in, it was, I believe, 10th grade history, this teacher, Mr. Hansberry, it was a very small class, maybe 15 or 20 people in the class. I went to a very small school. And, you know, he started out by telling us that he was going to read us a book, and it was actually about the Holocaust. It was a story. And he would read through the story, and I don't remember the details, but within the story, people would sort of start disappearing slowly. And there would be a certain number, and it would be less and less and less, and you know, you got this feeling that these horrible things were happening. And at the end of the class, you know, we're wrapping up, and he tells us as we're leaving, by the way, that story had nothing to do with the Holocaust. My goal is to show you how much a teacher can shape your views. That what the way we set and frame things can make you think something about the world, and that you always have to be, you know, very careful and be listening very carefully. Clearly, there was a Holocaust overtone to that class, in that that was sort of a lesson about history and about following blindly and where that can lead you. But it always stuck with me, and especially in when political discourse gets a little crazy, I always remember, you know, stop and ask questions, because what you hear isn't always true.